What if your next ride didn't even need a driver? Nissan just took a major step toward making that a reality by unveiling its most advanced driverless technology to date. In the heart of Yokohama, for the first time ever in Japan, a fully autonomous test vehicle, with no one behind the wheel, successfully navigated complex urban roads. This isn't just another tech demo. It's a glimpse into the near future of mobility, where vehicles operate smoothly and safely without human intervention, all while being monitored remotely. This breakthrough is more than a showcase of innovation. It's Nissan's answer to real-world challenges. As many communities around the world face growing transportation issues like aging populations and driver shortages, Nissan's goal is to bring freedom of mobility to everyone. The new system is designed specifically for driverless mobility services, with plans to launch these services in Japan in the coming years. The technology behind this move is nothing short of impressive. Built on the Nissan Serena, Japan's best-selling minivan, the test vehicles are equipped with a sophisticated setup: 14 cameras, 9 radars, and 6 LiDAR sensors, all strategically positioned to give the vehicle a complete, high-resolution view of its surroundings. The elevated position of the sensors, thanks to the Serena's height, allows for even better detection than in previous models. Artificial intelligence plays a major role, powering everything from environment recognition and behavior prediction to smooth decision-making and control, making the ride feel natural even in complex traffic scenarios. But Nissan didn't stop at making the vehicle smart. They focused heavily on safety, running extensive scenario-based tests along the route, integrating emergency stop functions, and adding system redundancies to ensure reliability. This cautious yet ambitious approach has been years in the making. Since 2017, Nissan has been testing autonomous driving technology and refining it through collaborations with research centers in Japan, Silicon Valley, and the UK. The plan moving forward is just as exciting. Nissan aims to run demonstration tests with around 20 autonomous vehicles in Yokohama between fiscal years 2025 and 2026, before launching full mobility services by 2027. These services will be rolled out in partnership with local governments and transportation providers, all under the guidance of Japan's Ministry of Economy, Trade and Industry, and the Ministry of Land, Infrastructure, Transport and Tourism. The entire project is part of a broader initiative to accelerate the development and adoption of Level 4 autonomous mobility across Japan. Nissan is proving that the future of transportation isn't just about moving people. It's about moving forward with purpose, inclusivity, and smart solutions. With everything now in motion, the question becomes, would you trust a car to drive you with no one behind the wheel? Tell us what you think.
World Cars.